sad story to tell you. It may hurt your feelings a bit. Last night when I walked in my bathroom, I stepped in a big pile of
shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look keen.
I think I'll break off with my girlfriend. Her antics are clear, I'll admit. Each time I say, darling, I love you, she tells me that I'm full of
shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look clean.
Our baby fell out of the window. You'd think that its head would be split, but good luck was with it that morning. Wood fell in a barrel of
shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look clean.
An old lady died in a bathtub. She died of a terrible fit. In order to fulfill her wishes, she was buried in 6 feet of
shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look clean.
When I was in France with the army, one day I looked into my kit. I thought I would find me a sandwich, but the darn thing was loaded with
shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look clean.
And now folks, my story has ended. I think it is time I should quit. If any of you feel offended, just stick your head in a barrel of
shaving cream. Be nice and clean. Shave every day and you'll always look clean.